Okay, what you're looking at is my woodshed. Now, yesterday I did a lot of cutting, and I did the splitting inside, and then I took this, the wood, and I just threw them down here in a pile, and now I have to stack it. This big bag you see up here hanging from the ceiling is garbage. We don't have a regular garbage collection. So in the course of a week, this bag fills up with non-burnables, you know, scraps and things that you can't just burn in a fire. And I take it to the dump, and that's how I do it. Now, the funny thing about wood is it doesn't stack itself. So I'm going to have to pile it up inside the woodshed. As you see in the corner here, I have a lot of wood piled up, which I'll probably burn this fall and early spring. Now here's the front of my woodshed. I drive the tractor through here, and then I drive it out the other end, so this way I could take my wood that I cut and toss it one place and then take off, get another load of wood. I installed this sliding door, you see. The whole front of this woodshed I built myself. There was nothing there when I bought the place. Now it's a useful tool. My wood's over here, some supplies, and if you look closely, you're going to see a splitter. That was a big thing for me. That splitter makes work a lot easier than when I used to wield a maul or a hatchet or an axe. So let me get on to my business. After I stack this wood, I'm going to take that chainsaw, load up the cart, and do some more cutting. Now, stacking wood is a tedious job. It's fun for the first half hour. After that, it's work. So what I'm doing here is I have my hand phone here, my Android, and I'm going to hit Pandora, this little button here. Well, there we go. And then I'll pick out, say, some music to listen to. And it'll start to play. Now, hanging from here, from one of the rails, I got a JBL F4 Wi-Fi speaker, and that's hooked up to my phone. So when I'm working, I could actually listen to some music. Just push a button. And it should kick in.
All victims of the drunken life I chose. Now all my social friends look down their noses. I kept the wine and threw away the rose.
Amazing what technology can do these days.
We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. And white lightning still.
And the boots are still in style. Right, here's a device that, gee, I can't live without it once I found it. It's the Rockwell Jaw Horse. And basically it's a vise, a portable vise, that'll hold on just about anything. Now, when I saw a big piece of wood, if you can lift it up, it'll hold it. It clamps in, and it's safe to cut. When a piece of wood is on the ground and moves around, you're working a chainsaw, it could be dangerous. But here, everything is stationary, cuts nice, right sizes, a wonderful tool. Not going to elaborate more on it. I would just say if you're a guy who needs a helping hand, just go out and buy it. It's one of the best tools ever invented.